shove people into the fucking street, why don't you, you asshole fucking Mercedes driving piece of shit? Fucking A. Oh, you don't even stop. Oh, you're on your phone. Why bother stopping, right? Power diesel. Driving around the block. Kids out, stand on the corner. Sad, like this person doesn't know the speed limit. Sad because they drive such an expensive car, yet they're so fucking oblivious. Not that it matters anyway, it's a fucking red light, but still. Cumulative mass effect of idiots upon idiots driving vehicles, to which I happen to be a part of sometimes. But it's not like you can take a bus all the way to fucking Santa Ana, buy an ounce of weed, and get back all in one day. I'm pretty sure it would take at least 6 hours. Nah, that's stupid, but it'd take at least an hour or two. It's ridiculous.